Today, we are joining the dark side. Here we go. Now, there's this misconception going around that I can't play Zacian for some reason. Are y'all kind of stupid, bro? If I can pop off on Crustle, a F-tier Pokemon, you don't think I can pilot a Omega S-tier plus Pokemon? You out of your mind? That's like I can cook filet mignon, all right? And you say I can't make an omelet. I can definitely make an omelet. It's just the thing about Zacian is it's not my style. It's not my style in terms of my fantasy. What I want to do for the team is late game. I want to go in and I want to just fucking kill everyone, bro. 1v5. Zacian can't really do that. It's more of a it'll do its job kind of guy. And then when I convert to top lane, the thing that annoyed me about being defender is I can't walk in 1v9. You know, defender, you're usually one for one, but you one for one someone that's a little bit higher value, right? But I'm like, now that I'm in top lane, I want to do something that I never had the chance to do. But I do recognize, since I am not practiced on Zacian, it could create some troubles for the team, you know? Like, people are going to start last picking Zacian because they know I don't play it. I can play it. I'm about to show you all today. I can play Zacian, bro, okay? Random ass mons. But now they're like, whoa, fan favorites make money. And then they start adding Youtube and shit in there. Alright, we got this sorted. They have Larvitar bottom. Their lane bottom is really weak. I'm coming. I meant to enhance first. There we go. Get a decent score. Can I do something here? Let's steal this while we're here. Grab that. Dragapult's actually bottom. Interesting. Bye-bye, Dragapult. That's what you get for coming bottom. You're not allowed to be in the same lane as Zacian. No character is. There you go. Y'all can score. I'm gonna go do my thing. I'm out of juice. If I had more points, I would go invade right now, but I don't. So I'm gonna just go back and do my own jungle, I think. Yeah, if I had 8 points, I'd just go invade and kill him here. Yeah, this mon's a little bit ridiculous. Cast form. There are cast form enjoyers in the world? That mon is so, like, forgettable, bro. It's kind of unique, I guess, but they never gave it enough love, bro. If it actually had decent stats, it might be cool. But it just has a gimmick with the most terrible stats. Alright, we're crushing it right here. I'm coming up top. It looked like they're alright. Heracross could be interesting. Drop a like, let's do this. Where's their Larvitar? Right here. This dude stopped running. You always gotta keep running. Boom. Get enhanced. Boom! There's 3 KOs. Not bad, not bad. I'm running low on health. Let's grab these. Not bad. Alright, we're Zacianing it up, baby. I said I played, like, Umbreon. I have 2 Umbreons in Pokemon Go for competitive. I used to have 2 for Great, but I think I moved one of them over to Ultra. No, actually, no. I don't have enough candies. I don't play that much, but I used to play a lot of Great League. Because it's so cheap to get Great League going. And I got, like, what is the rank above 20? And then you get, like, a rank with a score, right? And then from there, I got, like, what is it? I don't know, 2,600 or something. I don't remember. Something a little bit higher than the 21, though. I never played it that religiously, though, because it gets kind of boring to play a lot of Pokemon Go 3Z. Can't chase this guy. Are you kidding me? You know I own these, right? Yeah, y'all must not have known, but I own those bees right there. You're not allowed to have those. There you go. Bye. Dude, this mon is so free, bro. Like, this mon is truly so free. I'll score him. You know, I'm supposed to score all the time on Zacian, but... Oh, they just jumping into a Sacred Sword, man. Another double kill. Nah. This just feels like when you beat a racing game and then they give you the final boss's car and it's just stupid fast. That's what Zacian feels like. Here's enhancing your sword to everyone. Like, look what I'm talking about, bro. This car is truly too fast, man. What? I was enhancing. Why didn't I get my enhance off? Dude, I tried to enhance there so much. I couldn't get an enhance off. You know what I'm talking about? When you beat a racing game and you get the final boss's car and it's like stupid fast. That's what Zacian feels like. He's just crazy broken. Midnight Club. Yo, that's my favorite racing game series, actually. Midnight Club. Dub. Tyranitar true damage? No, it's not that. It's just I couldn't get my enhance off. I was trying to enhance Sage Sword two separate occasions. Maybe I got CC'd right at the perfect frame both times. Midnight Club is the GOAT. When you unlocked exotics in Midnight Club, bro, sheesh. And maybe curse? That has nothing to do with it. What's up? Dude, these guys are just falling like flies, man. The game is like, Phil, you had enough tough teams. Let's give you an easy game. Thank you. Thank you, Pokemon Unite. Thank you. I'm very gracious. Dude, you just A-press people to death, bro. It's like Garchomp, but like instead your A-press gives you a dash. You see that? Like, look, I'm just A-pressing. What's happening here? Boom, A-press. Alright, there you go. Nice. Good job. I need to pick up all these monies, though. Boom. Double curse Zacian's kind of beast, though. Excuse me? Excuse me? What did you just say? I'm about to be level 15 Zacian rolling into Ray. We got a game on our hands, boys. Let's do this. I can be a little bit wasteful with points here because I have so many. There we go. All right. I just want to get my 15. I don't want to fight. They're already dead, guys. Just retreat. Retreat, team. They're already dead. Don't throw. Have you tried Metal Claw Zacian? No. That shit sucks. I got big. No! All five are down here, man. Damn. Again, right there, I tried to drop Enhanced Sacred Sword. I got the charge off, and then I fucking died. That's why you do not fight when you're high level, guys. I was saying I did not want to fight. But then I fought anyway, you know? But then I fought anyway. Now look how much XP we just gave them. We just gave their TTR 14 for no reason. I truly did not want to fight. All right, now I got to farm a bunch of points. Might have to do that, really. I'll tell Kilo to play Beanie. Alright, let's farm all your things back. I wholeheartedly did not want to fight there. But my team is there, you know? And you gotta play with your team sometimes. Actually, no, you don't. Just never fight there. No excuses. Here we go. Are you kidding me? Okay. Let me pick up your blood. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, we're up infinity points. They can't even rip because I was just secure. I think you're out of dashes now, right, friend? There you go. I'm gonna take a reset. He should be out of that. Wait, why is my team ripping? Why is my team ripping? I hope they're not ripping. Holy fuck, these trolls. Why did jaw clowns randomly rip for no reason? Kill him. Why did these clowns randomly rip, bro? Now I gotta hold. I should be able to break one shield. Alright, let's defend. We have a huge lead. These dudes randomly ripped, man. Nice try, kiddo. Bye. Dude, this Mons A press, bro. 1700 damage A press. I'm gonna just go score. I hope D and I can hold top. Guardy's coming up to backup score. Okay, they're good. Why is this Gren always 1 HP every time I see him? Alright, you got me. You got me, kiddo. Alright. That should be game. GG's. I always send them back in the base bees, you know? Drop like, damn, they dancing on them. Sheesh! Why my team dancing on them corpses like that, bro? Alright, let's play the team now. Let's see if they're ready to go. Let's see if they are ready to go. Alright. We ready to play?
No, just play another one, Phil.
Oh, where? Okay.
Sam's getting his iPhone 15 right now.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Bro, I swear the 14 is better, bro.
The 15 just has, like... No, it's actually... The 15 is good for gaming, actually.
This is Argentina money. Oh, so y'all clowns were guessing? It's $3. Oh, okay. If it's $3, it will not pop up then. Hey, no worries, my man. Thank you, bro. YouTube made it red, so it looked like a lot. That's all. Usually when it's red, it's a lot. Nonetheless, I really appreciate it, bro. Thank you for the super chat. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Being a YouTuber, I get to receive all kinds of monies. Oh. Clear these. Top lane, Lapras, and thing. What's their bot lane? Hey, $3 still $3. I appreciate it, bro. If everyone in chat gave me $3, I'd be a rich man right now. Is it? I'm coming up. Ooh. If you drop double sacred sword on someone's head, bro, they are just gone, dude. Die. This is just brute force right here, bro. Straight up brute force. There you go. Kill them behind their tower. Let's do this. Speaking of brute force, let's go kill their jungler. Where's their jungler at? Their camp should be coming up soon. I think they should do bottom first, right? Oh, why can't I jump that? Oh, yeah, it's this one. Look how fast you clear that. Right, after this, I should get this coming up. I'm gonna chill here. Let's wait. Come on. Where's my other buff? How slow did you do this, my man? Are you sure? Are you sure you actually want to jump in to the belly of the beast? I don't think so. There's the power of Zacian, guys. Let's farm our side now. Dude, I'm starting to like Zacian. This is bad, guys. I'm starting to get drunk with the power. Might have to win worlds this year, guys. Fuck. Wasn't even trying to win worlds. Might have to win worlds this year. I just want to go to Hawaii and mess around. Hang out with BZ. But we might have to win worlds now. Such a balanced game, yeah. That's why I get 9. The enhanced sacred sword is so finicky to drop. Oh my god, this is so broken, dude. It's just so incredibly broken, bro. Like, it's so crazy broken. Boom, hit him with a fadeaway. Every time I drop Sacred Sword and let it kill someone, it's like the meme, cool guys don't look at explosions. Drop it on the ground, walk away. I don't know if I'm there yet, Porp. I'm gonna try my best. But also, I don't want to play Zacian now. I wanna play my goofy character, so we'll see what's happening. But I gotta at least threaten it, you know? Bye-bye. Better run. Okay. Let's keep roaming around, see what's up. I'll take that. Oh my god, bro. It's legit playing the game on easy mode, bro. Yeah, the team's not here yet. I was just in a call with him, Coop. I don't know what's happening. I think Sam's late or some shit. But I'm here, as you can see. I'm all done. Drop some likes. Let's go. Got top here. Oh, you guys brought a lot of people. You guys truly did bring a lot of people. And the Delphox Unite, really? Really? Okay. Nice, good stuff. I help. I like the thing I help. You want to score? No, I can't score. Okay, let's get out of here. I gotta stop playing with him. Come on, come out and play, Lapras. Come out and play. Come out and play. Hold up. Ooh, hold up. I forgot he is also a really fast car, bro. Holy moly. Okay, all right, we got him though. See, like when I'm ahead, I just start playing with people, bro. Oh shit, I gotta stop that. Like, I just start playing with people when I'm ahead. And that's how I throw away leads sometimes, in solo queue, that is. Life has been awesome. Yep, Koo's back. See? That's why I was in capping when I said Koo don't hang around with us no more. All the OGs are like, whoa, Koo's back. Ah. What up, clickbait? You know, whatever, cheat. Vibra's randomly is 100% shield. It's from Unite. Get back here, you little bird. Oh, you're so lucky. Nice. Okay. Nice eject. You cannot outrun me though. Oh my god. This mon is a demon, bro. This mon is truly it. I'm just pulling your leg, don't worry. Hopefully you're sorted with all that. Pop. Alright, level 15, every game at Ray, you already know. Doc, member up. Koo, member up. Let's go. Let's do it. I might just full charge Unite and just kill someone right here for fun. Okay. We didn't need to burn all that for him. All I did was agility and auto attack him, by the way. Alright. We're getting back half on by the way, y'all didn't notice. Go. I'm pretty sure we're still ahead on points. Really? Really? Okay, well, I gave y'all a lot of time to rip. There you go. Hey, these guys fucking were on my ass, bro. Hey, price any milk law? I know it's not optimal, but it could be clutch against Venus, Unite, and Mew Electrobolt. It's not good though. It's never optimal actually. In what situation is Metal Claw better than the Sacred Sword? When the situation arises, then I'll start playing it. But until then, there's no point. It's strictly, even in those matchups you mentioned, Sacred Sword is better. Because think about it, if I jump on a Venu and drop double Sacred Sword, that clown is dead in real life. $100 donut start today? I would not mind $100 donut start today, guys. Drop $100 donut, let's go. All right, let's see if my team's ready to game now. All righty, we ready to game?
Somebody get Sam fast.
Sam is late.
He should be here.
Oh my god. See, it's not on me, Koo. You see this? Like, it's those clowns, bro. It's not me.
I mean, he said 3 minutes, so that means... He said that like 4 minutes ago. That means he should be on.
That means he should be here, bro. I'm kicking ass on Zacian, bro. Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Jeff, Taxes, and YT yelling at each other, of course. It's hard to yell at Pika because he just accepts it, bro. He doesn't fight back, bro.
It's hard.
It's so true.
Sometimes you want him to fight back, but he doesn't.
I got it. He got scared. He's going direct. He gets it back at 820.
I think it's a Venusaur jungle.
Can we burst it?
Oh
burst
my god, I targeted the wrong one.
Get out. They're gonna get my focus. Yeah, they got my focus. Fuck.
Get our muscle?
Yeah.
Fucking okay. I'm gonna get you first.
I'm coming out, guys.
I got surf. I'm on surf with push.
Do you want to keep going?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm there. I need to pick up the farm, though.
Alright, they're focused, man, Proc.
Yeah.
I'm out!
Need to heal a bit.
He's coming up soon.
Jungle might be here.
Jungle's top.
I got one.
I'm gonna bait, just be careful.
Go for it.
Back
I'm chilling.
Yep. I'm gonna go with you.
Okay.
I kinda wanna go too, there's nothing to do top. I'm gonna have to come fuck around too.
I have rep on him.
Yeah,
you should go back top.
Emron has nothing.
Alright, maybe.
No, he's so lucky.
I got it.
Yo, Venu, man, you're not gonna get levels this game.
Oh my god.
Nice. Okay.
Oh my god, I stopped a two, bro. I full killed him with a two. Damn, he's mad at that, bro. He's upset.
I'm mid.
No, Venusaur jump, but.
His kill is guaranteed, but.
Yeah, I have red buff on Venusaur. We can kill.
I'm not killing
him. I'm scoring top, you guys get mid. Two top.
Okay, Vito's gonna be level 6 forever.
I'm coming bot.
No way.
I'm coming bot.
They need a buff focus, man. I'm about to stop running it.
Stunning. I have red buff.
Okay. Other people just...
Are you okay, top? You need help?
I'm good.
Focus in and still die.
I'm good, but I constantly get 2v1, bro. This just kind of cringe.
You want me to come back?
Maybe.
Are you good?
We're doing too much, man.
I want a 1v1, bro. I don't want a 2v1.
Let's get beat.
Where are you? I'm signing.
Yeah.
I'm right behind.
I kill Bussy maybe?
No,
impossible. You got him?
Get blue. I leashed it for
I
you.
I got all littles.
Everything's leashed for you, Sam. You
wanna try diving? What do you wanna do? Just score. Yeah. I got him. I just score. You can score. You don't want? Okay.
Nine.
I'm staying top.
We have D-Night off.
We want to fight here.
Okay. Alright, I'm holding top. This mon is good 1v2 though.
Wait, let me know when you're ready.
Can you come back and rip it?
Yeah, I mean,
just You got Mila.
Yeah, I'm coming down.
He's in trouble.
Alright, Mia top, watch out, Mia top.
Holy crap, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna ult on them, I'm gonna ult on them.
I jumped him.
That would have been so nice if you got it off, I swear.
Yeah, I know. That was so sad.
Yep, you could do that.
Wow. I didn't consider that.
Legit, if you got that off, it would have been so nice.
He was literally right next to you, and I'm like, okay, you got mean look. That's unfortunate.
Just like a fuck you.
Oh, here we go.
I have
Blastoise top.
I
guess focus.
There's two bots still.
Oh my god.
Play safe up, dude. Play safe up.
Cringe. I got that lucky. I got last going up.
It's your Blastoise, by the way.
Yeah, it is.
Oh shit.
These guys
are constantly 2v1 to me. They need it though.
They're overextending.
I dare you 1v1 me top. I'm coming top.
Hey, Umbreon though?
Let me pick up all these points.
There's one dead.
He mean looked me before he died. Oh, that was. I can't even take this game seriously anymore, man.
What?
My beast on the Zacian, baby!
I'm stalling, I'm stalling.
Oh, I'm gonna break, I'm gonna break.
Go for it.
Zone him.
I'm molting Venus. I have to ult here to live.
Obviously score farther away, you dummy.
Okay, my bad.
You're a clown, bro.
He has no or no focus.
Just until we push.
How is that zonable, bro? He can egg you from their fucking point, basically, dude.
I'm sorry, I trolled.
Oh my god, he got demolished.
He's gonna mean look, you be careful.
I can't believe I died there too. Yikes. Alright, I'm gonna clear.
Yeah, I can't stop that.
Unisaur is down here.
Do you want to drop big port? Yeah. Because it wasn't up.
There's nothing to do here.
Use double Sage Sword Armor. I killed Blissey.
I don't think we can kill.
Just rip objective.
I'll have port in a sec. We don't need to.
Oh, I hate this game.
No, he pushed me out. I'm dead.
Fine, we just fight one more time.
Just defend pad.
Party.
I got focus.
Oh wait, that's a one serve.
Yeah, sir.
He's been sir.
Doesn't even do anything.
Yeah, there's only three of them here. I'm fucking hitting both of them.
They're gonna push spot. I'm gonna need help. Just Koopa stay on pad.
They might make push bot. Top farm.
They're going for free.
I'm clearing top of the kilo.
They're going for free. Yeah.
Give me last hit if possible. Thank you.
Yeah, I see.
I have port again.
Whenever you finish. Top.
Four here. Last is one.
Okay, we're good. Reset port.
We can rip bottom.
Five man bot.
Yeah, I think we 5 man bot.
Got it, I'm coming down.
I can port you down though if you want.
Okay. Let me try and get 14 then. I'm at 13.5.
I have big port.
Look at Blissey.
Don't make it Wraith if you don't need to.
Nice. They can't walk up. I got blocked that for you. I need a portal soon, Kilo.
Four seconds.
Wait for Vino beam.
Alright, I'm gonna just keep farming. There you go. Back up, boys.
I'm on mid. We're ahead.
Alright, Pika, let me know when you engage. I will ult on top of you.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I'm gonna play top right here. Pay attention.
We see Blissey. Venusaur, no eject. We see
Blastoise here?
Someone's in this bush. Umbreon. Me look is down. They're playing in
Yo, they're three top. Three top side.
Okay.
Do we need it? Yo, they're tapping.
No, that was me tapping. I'm gonna stop tapping.
Yeah, I have two top, three top, four top. Four top.
I'm ulting on you.
You have Fordo? Do you have Fordo?
I'm engaging. Seconds. Dude, I have Fordo on them. Fordo on you.
I'll take. Let's go. Where's their Inteleon? There we go.
Okay, no jack.
I see Intel. I'm going for Intel.
He's dead to my Sacred Sword.
Three dead. What? We should be ahead.
Yeah, we are ahead. Just delay. Wait for me to come back up. Yeah, same again. Score.
Protect that. Don't.
I can't.
He's in. Yo, help him get out though. He's gonna get mean looked. Help Sam out if possible.
I'm running. Top.
I'm in trouble.
They're gonna rip now.
They're hitting.
I'm coming. Fuck, I don't have all my score.
I surf? Big surf here?
I killed Lissy.
Port on
them. Boom!
Look at Vino.
I killed the intel. Come on, yeah. Baby.
It's only Vino.
Sap, ego him.
I'll ego him.
There we go.
4KO, baby.
Score bottom. Ego.
Y'all welcome.
Stand on it so you can score. Hurry. They're gonna jump at him.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, what's the trick?
Okay. I'm in top, hopefully. No, why would you stop me? Go stop them. Fine, I'll farm some damage off you then. Let's go! Who stole my fucking panda, bro? Yo, that Unite, one tap three of them instantly, dude.
The Venusaur was level 7 on Reggie spawn jungle.
I had no intent of going down. I ain't going bottom ever again, bro. I don't go bottom, we start winning.
Don't come bottom. No matter what happens bottom, just don't come, man.
No, these clowns always call for me, bro. I didn't want to be there.
Unless you Hooper Unite, just 5-man Sacred Sword and then Pentakill, okay? That's the only way you come down.
Dude, last time I took a Hoopa Unite bottom, I jumped into a Glaceon Intel Liquidation, full died for free. We had no frontline, I jumped in.